long pause. I heard you guys talking about heroes, and guess what? I know one. Anna.
Who, me? I'm no hero.
Oh, Anna, you scared the icicles out of me. And you are too a hero. You saved your sister and the kingdom with love.
Well, if that makes me a hero, then you are too, Olaf.
Me?
Sure. You taught me that true love is putting someone else's needs before my own.
I did?
Yep.
You know, if you want to tell everyone all about it, I'm okay with that.
Well, it all started when I first met Prince Hans of the Southern Isles. Okay, can I just say something crazy?
I love crazy.
All my life has been a series of doors in my face. And then suddenly I bump into you.
I was thinking the same thing. Cause like, I've been searching my whole life to find my own place. And maybe it's the party talking or the chocolate fondue.
Elsa, it's me, Anna, your sister who did
Something tells me you're not the outdoorsy type.
I was just wondering if you've seen another, young woman around here? A queen, perhaps?
You mean the queen who caused this giant snowstorm? That one?
Yes.
Saw her heading up the North Mountain.
I'm Princess Anna of Arendelle, and I'd like you to take me to the North Mountain.
I'm Christoph Bjorkman of No Place in Particular, and I don't take people places.
You do if you want to stop this winter.
Okay, then. So, tell me, what made the queen go all ice crazy?
Oh, well, it was all my fault. I got engaged, but then she freaked out because I'd only just met him, you know, that day, and she said she wouldn't bless the marriage.
Hang on. You mean to tell me you got engaged to someone you just met that day?
Yes, pay attention. But the thing is, she wore the gloves all the time, so I just thought maybe she has a thing about dirt.
Didn't your parents ever warn you about strangers?
Yes, they did.
Turn away.
Hunter could be so beautiful.
Yeah! It really is beautiful, isn't it? But it's so white. You don't have a little color.
Am I right?
Hey, you're creepy.
What?
Is it just me, or did it get unseasonably dark all of a sudden?
All right, wait 1 second.
Oh, thank you. All right, let's start this thing over. Hi, everyone. I'm Olaf, and I like warm hugs.
Olaf? That's right, Olaf. Olaf, did Elsa build you?
Yeah, why?
Do you know where she is?
Yeah, why?
I'll tell you why. We need Elsa to bring back Summer.
Summer? Mm-hmm. Oh, I don't know why, but I've always loved the idea of summer and sun and all things hot.
Really? I'm guessing you don't have much experience with heat.
Nope. But sometimes I like to close my eyes and imagine what it'd be like when summer does come.
Kids will blow down the lion fuzz, and I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer. I trick in my hand, my snow up against the burning sand, probably getting gorgeously tanned in summer. I'll finally see a summer breeze blow away a winter storm, and find out what happens to solid water when it gets warm.
Sun shine bright, yeah, you're here.
Are you okay? You're cold as ice.
I'm okay. I'm fine. Who's this? Elsa, we can figure this out together.
Of true love will thaw a frozen heart.
We've got to get you back to Hans.
Olaf, come on!
Let's go kiss Hans! Who is this Hans?
Elsa! You can't run from this!
Just take care of my sister.
Your sister? She said that you froze her heart. I tried to save her, but it was too late. Your sister is dead because of you.
Kristoff!
Anna!
Glide and pivot.